Dear students, good morning. Yesterday we talked about blue color of the sky, scattering of air molecules, Rayleigh scattering, and types of molecular spectrum, microwave spectrum, and pure rotational spectrum. In this class, we are going to derive an expression for energy of rigid rotator. First, we have to define rigid rotator, which means a diatomic molecule having a definite distance, which is separated by definite distance, that is called as rigid rotator. Here, rigid rotator means a diatomic molecule having, it is a definite distance. Each atom is separated by a definite distance, that is called as rigid rotator. For example, consider a diatomic molecule A and B having masses m1 and m2, where C is the center of mass, r1 is the distance between atom A, and r2 is the distance between from center of mass C to B. It is a diatomic molecule having masses m1 and m2, each separated by a distance r1 and its mass m2, and distance r2 its mass is m2. The total distance between atom A and atom B is separated by a distance r. Then first consider moment of inertia. I equals m1 r1 square plus m2 r2 square. The total moment of inertia of the diatomic molecule is given by I equals m1 r1 square plus m2 r2 square. Then from the law of moments, each atom or molecule is separated by a definite distance. consider two atoms called cells, atom A and atom B, having atom A having mass m1, atom B having mass m2, and its mass is m1 with respect to distance r1, and m2 distance is r2. Then the total distance between atom A and B is r, where C is the center of mass, which means mass is equally distributed between two atoms. Center of mass is C, an atom. See, this is the center of mass. Mass is equally concentrated in the center of two objects, that is A and B. First, consider diatomic molecule, which arises due to independent of molecular vibrations. The total moment of inertia of two molecules A and B is given by I equals m1 r1 square plus m2 r2 square. From the use this condition, from the law of movements, m1 r1 equals m2 r2. Then finally, write first this one. Total distance equals r1 plus r2. Then we have to substitute this condition. Here r2 is the common factor. Take it as out. R2 equals m2 by m1 plus 1. Then r2 equals m1 plus m2 divided by m1. Use that condition.
Plus, you can split this term.
reduced mass. Why it is called reduced mass? That is mu r square. This is a familiar equation. Moment of inertia equals reduced mass into square of the distance between them. See, this can also be written as r equals square root of I by mu. I is the moment of inertia. R is the internuclear distance, or distance between two atoms. Mu is the reduced mass. I equals mu r square. Then it is reduced mass. Reduced mass is, see here, we are having diatomic molecule. This mass is reduced to, diatomic molecule is reduced to one atom. Its molecule is reduced to one atomic molecule. That is called, it reduces its diatomic molecule into one atom. That is called reduced mass. Next, the rotational energy of the molecule is given by an atom or molecule possesses both rotational energy, kinetic energy, and vibrational energy of the molecule. See, the rotational energy of the molecule is given by half I into omega square. Omega is the angular velocity, I is the momentum, angular momentum. See, this can also be written as divided multiplied by I, that is 1 by 2 I into I omega whole square. Then write angular momentum, I omega equals j into j plus 1 square root of h by 2 phi, where j equals, it takes values 1, 2, 3. It is a rotational quantum number which indicates the energy levels of the atom. Then substitute here, ER equals 1 by 2i into I omega whole square. Then ER equals, write 1 by 2i, I omega square. Then square of this equation, that is, then first you have square this one. I omega whole square equals j into j plus 1 into h square divided by 2 square, 4 into pi square, that is h square divided by 4 pi square. Then you have to substitute I omega square, this expression, that is j into j plus 1 h square divided by 4 pi square, that is h square divided by 4 pi square. This can be written as h square divided by 4 into 2, that is 8 pi square into I, that is 8 pi square into I. J is the j into j plus 1. This is the rotational energy of the molecule. When an atom takes energy levels, see, this is the ground state energy E1, and corresponding energy levels are E2, E3, and E4. If an atom takes a transition from lower energy state to higher energy states, what happens? Its energy levels are increases. E equals 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. Then first atom takes energy levels E of J plus 1 corresponding to the state J plus 1 and Ej it takes corresponding angular momentum that is J or rotational quantum number J. Then write how to write Einstein energy photon frequency E equals h mu. E equals h mu. Write use this condition E of then difference between lower minus higher energy states that is Ej plus 1 minus Ej equals here where h is the Planck's constant and mu is the frequency of photon. This is higher energy state minus lower energy state. That is, write this one as h square 8 pi square pi j plus 1 into j plus 2 minus h square divided by 8 pi square I j into j plus 1 j into j plus 1. Here common factor is in both the cases h square by 8 pi square I into j plus 1.
Thank you.